What's going on, NFL football fans? So, this is the end of Thursday Night Football Week 2, with the final score being Buffalo 31, Miami 10. Now, I know, walking away from this game, everybody is concerned about the health of Tua, man. Tua takes another concussion. If you're a Dolphin fan, you're very, very concerned, because I don't even know who that backup quarterback was, but, you know, good luck to him. This is not a good look for Tua. This is scary. He keep having the concussions. I mean, anybody that's following football know that this is just not a good thing going on here. They started off trying to do their thing tonight, but Tua was making some bad plays, and maybe why he tried to, you know, give it his all instead of sliding at that moment. Shout out to Tariq Hill. Shout out to Waddle. You know, I think Waddle was the one who had the touchdown in the beginning of the game, I believe. But 31-10. Buffalo looked good on both sides of the ball, offense and the defense. James Cook had a great game. And Buffalo approves to 2-0. And Miami drops to 1-1, hoping that Tua will be okay. And that's it for Week 2, Thursday Night Football.